lot of people think about zoos as an entertainment facility. You pay your admission, you come out, you see this animal, you see that animal, you go home, you're satisfied. But the real underlying goal, the real mission, is conservation. To get you involved in those animals so that you care. You care to protect the environment and to keep those animals on the planet.
Look at that beautiful one. Look at those shades of brown.
Galliwasp is a giant lizard that lives in the Antilles and in South America. So we got 20 animals as like a startup colony. They were known from a really small location, and everything from there is pretty much all gone.
The habitat's wiped out.
The habitat's all gone, yes.
I think the major concept that people have about conservation is if you want to conserve an animal, you let it go. Many times, there's not an environment to put them back into. And that's really one of the larger hurdles with some of our endangered species.
The goal of the conservation project basically for the Galliwasp is to maintain 90% genetic diversity within the colony so that when the time comes for us to reintroduce them, they will have a very good chance of survival in the wild.
All animals in all walks of life are involved in a giant web of life. They all interconnect in some way. So although a lot of people may be in love with an apex predator, the predator that's the top of the food chain like a tiger, the tiger relies on all of these different animals below it to keep their habitat intact. In order to save those cute and fuzzy animals, you have to also protect all of these other animals that are part of that web of life.